Our work has shown that if we don't transition to a circular economy for plastics, we could have more plastic than fish in the ocean by 2050. Findings from breaking the plastic wave show that leakage of plastics into the ocean will nearly triple in the next 20 years. However, in that timescale, we can reduce the amount of plastic leaking into the ocean by 80% if we rapidly deploy all possible solutions we have across the current global market for plastic packaging and we use circular economy principles. But quite frankly, 80% is not enough. In order to eliminate all plastic packaging flowing into the ocean, we need to innovate like we have never seen before. We need upstream and downstream solutions, and we need to accelerate the transition to a circular economy as fast as possible. Looking at R&D, different business models, different materials, everything needs to be thought of. The new Plastics Economy Global Commitment is a big part of the effort to tackle the flood at source, making sure plastic stays in the economy and out of the ocean. We need to eliminate all the plastic we don't need. Innovate for the plastic we do, making sure it's reusable, recyclable or compostable. And importantly, we need to circulate everything we have, be it plastic or biological material. But much more needs to be done. We need to raise the ambition level with bold and urgent action. The cost of inaction is quite simply too high.